seems like it's coming back up. I don't know if that actually saved. I had a goddamn connection error and it wouldn't let go of it. So I don't know if that saved at all. That would be a real drag if it didn't. However, at the moment, we are relaxing and watching the passing parade of people.
Hot dogs,
yeah, except give me soda, give me Coke.
Yeah, Coke or Pepsi. Can you hold
this? So we've already lost Shauna again. Lady Sean, that is. Don't know where Lippy is. Don't know where Rob is. It's a mystery. But I must say, as much as I was hoping for a turnout like this, I never expected one like this. If there's any other actions going on, it'd probably be a good time to go check in on them. Although I'm going to leave myself up just so that maybe someone can communicate to me where Lippy and or Rob might be. Police presence, but I believe our presence is large enough to deter them from any major aggression at this point. Anything like that is likely to happen tonight. Oh well, he's off. Taking a break.
I hear that.
I lost most of the team. They're around here somewhere.
I'm wearing too much.
Yeah, I understand.
But, I'm gonna be on Wilson tonight.
Yeah, we're gonna march down there. I don't know how long we're staying. You know, but we're heading down there with everyone else.
Okay. Oh
yeah, absolutely. Looking forward to it. It's been fun so far. I'm an old man. You know, it's a long walk.
Later.
Maybe I'm not that old, but I'm definitely not in good shape for all this walking. Testing, testing. Is anybody there? Does anybody hear me? Hello?
Coke and apple snapple, and then I
said
a water and apple snapple by accident.
Sorry. Water doesn't have caffeine in it. Here, take your thing.
Take your health.
You good? Aw, man.
Ketchup. I said one with ketchup, and the dude put both of them with ketchup. I didn't... That part was not my fault. I said one with ketchup.
What a dude. Man. That's disgusting.
Oh.
Anybody there? Second-rate New York hot dog, covered with ketchup, a horrible thing to do to a hot dog, in my opinion. But it's dustman food, I hated it. It's a good sign. It says deport hundreds.
like, what is this?
Ready to walk again a little? You ready to do a little more walking?
I want to take 50
of you.
Alright.
68,
Vietnam.
No, I actually got, I actually
got
it. Good. Well, don't you want me to advertise this?
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay. This time we're going to walk around this way. So we're going to end up out in front. Instead of walking through the middle of it. Probably won't be much different, but...
Hey guys,
how you doing?
Wandering around the side. See what's to be seen. Besides more police. If one thing we're going to see today, it's police. Lots and lots of police. Unnecessary police for the most part. I'm sure they don't see it that way. They're busy protecting the 1%. They're shit in their pants because of us. Turnout's not good. We'll be right back.
Away from us, they never will. And so, it is under
Apparently the balloons have a camera hanging from them.
Enthralled and wonderful. Public and private. Documented and undocumented. Here today, we commit ourselves to being in solidarity with all people of the world. Our revolutionary spirit is low and even. We're here to announce that another world is not only possible, but it is on your way.
My name is Tom Morello, and I'd like to welcome to the stage the Occupy Wall Street Kids Army. Just one battalion in a musical fight for social justice. Does anyone? There's more of them coming. Come on out. Here they come. Stay on the stage. Stay on the stage, man. Here we go. Here they all come. Does anyone here enjoy the sound of guitars? The idea is to learn that many of the guitars that we play here on stage or your favorite bands play used to be made in a factory in Seoul, Korea. The workers in that factory formed a union. When they formed that union, they were all fired from their jobs. The plant was shut down and it was moved to China. Those Korean workers came to the United States looking for help. I offered to play a benefit show on their behalf, but the day before the benefit show, the earthquake in Haiti happened. So these Korean workers who had traveled 6,000 miles were in desperate financial need for money for themselves, their families, and their strike fund, voted to donate 100% of the proceeds from their benefit show to the Haiti relief effort. Give it up for them. That day, I was so inspired by their selfless act of international solidarity that I wrote a song called Worldwide Rebel Songs, because their act with a glimpse into and a window into the kind of world that I'd like to live in, the kind of world I'd like to leave for my children, the kind of world I fight for in my music, the kind of world that Occupy Wall Street fights for, the kind of world that you fight for, the kind of world that everyone who's in the streets around the globe today on May Day, International Workers' Day, fights for. So I would like to ask a question of the General Assembly gathered here today. Are you with us, people? Are you with us, people? Shall I teach you the words from Worldwide Rebel Song, and we all sing it together? Alright, it goes like this.
Worldwide Rebel Songs, sing out loud all night long. Hang on, man, it won't be long. Worldwide Rebel Songs, sing! Worldwide Rebel Songs, sing out loud all night long. Hang on, man, it won't be long. Worldwide Rebel Song.
That was pretty good. You have to sing a lot louder. If you can't remember the words at any point, just wave a militant fist in the air and go, nah, 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 and that'll be totally cool. Alright? So I've played this in a lot of cities. I want New York, I expect to be the loudest of them all. Let's practice one more time and we'll do it for real. Here we go.
Worldwide Rebel Song. Sing out loud all night long. Hang on, man, it won't be long. Worldwide Rebel
again.
Worldwide Rebel Songs. Sing out loud all night long. Hang on, man, it won't be long. Worldwide.
Oh, that's very good. We're doing it for real now. Here we go. One.
Worldwide Rebel Songs, Worldwide Rebel Songs.
this is all together. Motherfucker, here we come. Hey, worldwide revolutions. Sing out loud all night long. Hey, old man, it won't be long. Worldwide revolutions. Worldwide revolutions. Sing out loud all night long. Hey, old man, it won't be long. Worldwide revolutions. From the hollow pubs of Ireland. Tonight we'll be starting slums. In New York City, open fire. Watch it all day and drums. Down in Gaza, down in Fresno. On your door and down your street. Are you gonna stand around? Are you gonna be free? Sing!
Worldwide rebel songs.
Sing out loud all night long. Hey, oh man, it won't be long.
Worldwide rebel songs.
Sing out loud all night long. Hey, oh man, it won't be long. Worldwide.
Alright, when the harmonica solo starts, want everybody in this place to scream their lungs out in solidarity, alright? Here we go. Let's do it.
Is the 100th anniversary of the birth of Woody Guthrie. And if Woody Guthrie were here today, even at 100 years old, he would be headlining today's show. Woody Guthrie knew, like I know, like you might be beginning to suspect, that it's the 0.001% that have their... I'm not going to change the string on stage right now, viewers. We're just going to play. Okay, here we go. String, I need the other guitar. It's all right, let's just win a rock. We're going to move forward with the action. That's the good news about having a... we got 3 minutes left. We're just going to rock it. Woody Guthrie wrote this song. They censored out all the lyrics when you were a kid. We're going to put those lyrics back as a stern reminder that this land is your land. Whoa! All right, I need to get part of this too. I'm getting let down here. Fantastic. We've got 2 minutes left, but if they pull the plug, don't you dare. Here we go.
As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me a golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. And as I was walking, I saw a sign there, and that sign said, no trespassing. But on the other side, it didn't say nothing. That sign was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to New York Island, from the Redwood
your soul has been revolutionized by what you've seen on stage today. And tomorrow, you head out into that world confronting just as Robert rears its ugly head. Your homes and your schools and your place of work in a world at large. But the Night Watchman has news for you people. All that can wait till tomorrow. Because today we're going to have a good motherfucking time! So I'm going to sing the last secret sentence verse of the song and you're going to listen with rapt attention. But I'm going to ask you people a question and you're going to answer. Then together we're going to sing, "This Man Is Your Land as Loud as Anyone Has Ever Sung It on May Day in New York City." And when the Night Watchman gives the word, I want everybody in this place, front to back, side to side, to jump the fuck up. You with me, people? I need all you with me, people! Alright, here we go, here we go. In the squares of the city, in the shadow of the steeple, near the relief office, I see my people. Some are grumbling, and are all wondering, if this land still made for you and me. Yeah.
This is your land, this land is my land, from California to New York Island, the river forest, the golden waters, this land was made for you and me.
Thank you. together. We are not on the unbreakable. I forgive and ask to you to shelter with me. Tell me what you want for me,
Westwood.
Hello everyone! I've been out for number 1 second. I'm very sure I was a documented immigrant. And one thing that we need to make sure is that the voice of immigrants be heard here. The immigrants, we need to walk around. If you are a worker, if you are a tenant,
Thank you.
been at any function where they actually pulled the plug on the musicians. Who's running this? The police?
Oh!
something decent here. Gotta do a quick save.